Back with another review. This time it's the Master Grade 1.0 Zaku 1, repainted in gym colors. This is the blue and green Zaku 1, not the black TriStar 1. I don't know if you're familiar with the Zaku 1 kits, but some of them come with extra parts because they're just they're retooled Zaku 2 1.0 kits. Like you notice, they added the energy cables like the Zaku 2 would have. I used Zaku 2's backpack. Zaku 1 has different legs. Slightly different cuffs, I mean, on the legs. But other than that, it's pretty much the standard Zaku 1 kit. The shoulder joints did kind of break a bit, so it's kind of just, it's stuck in there, I can't get it out, and I don't want to take the kit apart, but it's holding on. The shoulder shield, I used the polycap shoulder that would normally hold the ball, or the rounded dome shoulder armor. I used that for the shield. The shield itself didn't have a flat piece. I had to mold that myself with the plumber seal. I don't know if you can tell, but it does have a slight curved surface. That is the best I could do because I didn't have proper I had sandpaper, but I didn't have any proper sanding sticks or anything with a flat edge. I need a better review setup here. The dome shoulder, I took the handle from the spike shield, and I cut it off and I glued it to the shoulder. I don't know if you can see that from here, but that's what's holding on the spike shoulder, or the dome shoulder armor. Just because the shield was a bit heavier, and I think that's the reason why the shoulder joint broke. The heat hawk isn't that one from Zaku 1. It's a one from Zaku 2.0. As you can see, I did a better paint job on that. You know, it shows how much. Well, it's still spray paint, but it shows how, you know, you can see how much my skills evolved since then. This was one of the few kits after I got back into the hobby where I attempted to use an airbrush, and my airbrush was clogged because I haven't used it for a good couple of years, so ended up kind of just spritzing the paint. I don't know how to describe it. But some of it didn't really come out consistent, maybe because I didn't mix it well. Like, it's a bit darker green than the rest of the armor. And that's basically, I think it was a teal mixed with a lot of white. It's just, I like the minty color of the gym's armor. I got the MS5 decal here, Federation, Jack the Halloween decal there. Those are water slides. All the decals on this are water slides. There's one on the side of the head. That gold part, I think. I don't think. I know for sure that gold part is Sharpie because that's how I did. I was doing panel lines, and I didn't paint. I think the frame. That's it. The inner frame. I kind of just left it as is in gray, So I wanted some, because I was going to use the Zaku, I used the Zaku 2 backpack, which it had like an extra armor piece. So I used the Zaku 2 backpack, but some of the internal frame parts of the backpack were showing, so I didn't want it to be just plain gray, so I just painted them with a copper color Sharpie. Sorry, I'm rambling. Should start making notes for these. I gotta get like a proper review procedure written up or something, or like a script maybe, that would be helpful. I did make one mistake when I was clear coating it. I accidentally frost over the visor. As you can see, the mono eye is green. I wanted to have that a little different than the standard pink or red of a Zaku. But, I forget what color was that. I think that was fluorescent green or some sort of green. Maybe that was Sharpie as well. But I did a bit of a silver dry brushing just so it would look like the paint was coming off, but maybe I should have added maybe brown or rust colored or something, because it's not showing up well. Like the silver isn't showing up well against the light armor, unless it's on the edges. Now it doesn't look like a chipping paint. It looks like it's just dirty. It looks well on the red parts, like see on the shoes here, shoulder, maybe a bit on the chest and shield. That looks like it's scratched paint, but it just doesn't come across well on the rest of it. I don't know if there's anything else I could say about this. That's pretty much it. Here he is next to the Arc 78 Verka. I'll throw that picture up. I'll throw a picture up there. And that's it. See you at the next one.